So dear guests, dear participants of this project meeting, first of all, let me introduce myself. My name is Zoltán Bujdosó. I am the project manager of this IN2RURAL project. The total name, so the full name of this project is Innovative Practices in Renewable Energies to Improve Rural Employability. And today I will give you a short introduction about this project, especially with a special part which is an ongoing, so which taking place now, which part of taking place now. First of all, about the aims of this project. The general project of the IN2RURAL project is to promote innovative practices in the renewable energy sector, to improve the employability of university students in the rural areas, especially in three main target areas: in Bacău region in Romania, in Castellón region in Spain, and in Gyöngyös region in Hungary. These three universities were the most important project partners. But we also have some partners from the countries, three partners from the different countries who were different enterprises. Yeah, the lead partner of the project was the University of Jaime in Castellón. The second partner was the Vasil Alexandru University in Bacău in Romania, and the Karel-Rubet University College, which was merged last year with another college, and it is operating now as an Esterházy Karel University and Karel-Rubet campus of this university. Above these partners, we also have three enterprises, as I mentioned. One from Romania, it is called General Electric; one from Spain, it is called Humans; and one from Hungary, which was Geolin Enterprises. The project has different activities during the within the duration of the project. First of all, we made a need analysis, and we conducted a survey related to the needs in the different region of renewable energies, and we made a prospective and comparative study in the target areas for renewable energy in local development. Then we also created a collaborative network among SMEs and among different civil societies, NGOs, and so on. Also conducted or also implemented online courses in Moodle platform related to renewable energy, and involved students from different universities, from three universities, 12 students from each universities. And we have selected some of them to improve, to develop a case study, and you have heard some presentation of them who made their or developed their case study in Hungary and in abroad as well. Now, an ongoing process is in red, an active job search online course related to renewable energy in the rural areas, and we also plan a public seminar to share the outputs of the project. So that were these activities were the core elements of the project. Some words about this ongoing process, as I mentioned, this active job search online course. The aim of the course, first of all, to improve the possibilities of the students of, in the three universities in labor market, so to get job and to gain job easier in these areas, to improve the skills of these students and contribute to the employability of rural areas, especially in the field of renewable energy sector. This online course is also implemented in Moodle platform and contains three different chapters. 30 students are involved into the online course. That means 10 students per universities, and not only Hungarian, Spanish and Romanian students, but international students also are involved into this project. The duration of the project is months, so the June, the total length of June, and at the end of the elements of this project. If you have any questions, please feel free to contact.